Alright guys, I'm about to play the Japanese version of God of War 3, so let's get our hands on and see how it is. And here we go. I gotta refresh my memory and see if I remember how to play God of War. I gotta figure out the moves, let's see. Oh, bow and arrow. Awesome. All right, going on the interior now. I gotta remember how to roll, man. Wow, that's pretty sweet. That was pretty sweet. Oh, cool. That's a new move. I haven't seen that before. Basically, you hold on L1 and you jump, and you do this little booster jump. Is this? Ah. Nice. Alright. Good way to teach people who don't know how to play the game. Actually, we don't need this. Let's move on. Up there. Awesome. When the game is up close and personal, it's really beautiful. Let's see what. Oh, sweet. I love how when you're battling the bad guys in previous God of War games, all those action sequences all had the same exact camera angle. Now, where depending on where you're standing, it makes it you can play from that angle and see the same thing. Like I could have done this from the other side. I think it's over for this guy, I think. Yep. Done dealio. No? There you go. That looks like it's about time. We're the only ones here. It's anybody who's a God of War fan is going to be familiar with, the controls. And of course, they have brand new weapons like the Iron Fist. Once God of War 3 comes out, it's going to be a flagship title for Sony, hands down. There's no doubt about it. And the game is going to be a huge success, especially in North America. But I have a feeling it's going to be a huge success pretty much worldwide. So there you guys have it.